inside the ring, Jess.
Obviously, that's the plan of the million-dollar team. They're not going to allow the Hulk of Maniacs to even get in the ring.
Well, that's not going to work. Sooner or later, they're going to have to get in there.
What are you talking about? They ought to count all four of them out.
The match hasn't even started.
Well, it should have.
Uh-oh, look out. Here comes Damien. Oh, look at the size of him. Well, they certainly got in without too much difficulty. Take a look at that 20 feet of Damien. I don't know, I'd have bailed out of there in a hurry too, I think.
Well, they defend Damien, they even had a chance to get in the ring.
20-something feet of Python. Look at the size of that kid.
Absolutely. Obviously, Jake the Snake has been beating that snake.
Well, a human wrecking machine didn't want any part of it. And neither does the million-dollar man. Hulkster wants the bell to ring. He wants this thing to get going. Look at Zeus, he wants everybody out of there, except Hulk. He wants the Hulkster, one-on-one.
Obviously, that's what Zeus has been waiting for. He wants one-on-one with Hogan. Only thing is, I don't think Hogan wants a piece of him.
Look at the big C on the side of his head there. What's that, in case he gets lost or something?
No, it means Zeus, Gorilla.
They know where to send him.
You know,
right?
Zeus starts with Z.
Yeah, I understand that.
Well, then what'd you ask for?
See if you're paying attention, Jess. He's gonna get his wish, it looks like.
Yeah, it ain't gonna be Hogan, though. You notice Hogan don't want no part of him.
He's saying, I want you, Hulk Hogan.
Look at Hogan, don't want nothing to do with him.
Oh, here he comes.
Yeah, started right on. Now we'll find out.
This is a confrontation we've been talking about and waiting for months. And now we've got it right here in Survivor Series. What a better way to cap off your Thanksgiving than this. Eye to eye.
Look, it did nothing. Whoa!
Shoulder block, and a big guy didn't even get punched.
Look at this. Hogan's got to back up, retreat, and think again.
What kind of a belt is that, Jess, that Zeus is wearing? It looks kind of strange to me.
That's a Zeus belt. It's got a Z on it, Gorilla.
Yeah, I know, but it looks a little bit more intricate than that to me. Listen, the chant goes out by this capacity crowd for Hogan.
Look at this. No effect.
Each one of those shots taking its toll.
They're not doing nothing, Gorilla.
Well, that high knee didn't have all that much effect now.
I think it's time for Hogan to punt. It's fourth down. He went to the eyes.
Oh, he scoops him up and slams him.
No effect. Zeus popped right back up.
Oh, from the outside. Hulkster got nailed, and now Zeus has him at his mercy. Wow, he just snapped the champ's neck.
Hogan could be the first one eliminated.
Look at this, a blatant chokehold. Right in the center of the ring. Referee trying to stop Zeus, but there may be no stopping this human wrecking machine.
Zeus is possessed with simply destroying Hogan.
That's not the referee's job to do that.
And Zeus is letting them know about it, firing him.
I think Zeus is out of there.
Has been disqualified.
All I gotta say, Hogan should thank that referee for saving him, Gorilla.
Of the Million Dollar Team trying to pull Zeus off the Hulkster. But he's gone. He's history.
He don't want to go, though, Gorilla.
Look at that. He just pushed aside the powers of pain.
All I got to say, that referee saved your big hero. Hogan was finished.
Think so? Case of the Hulkster.
You know what I think it was? I don't think Zeus knew no better to break. But see, the Million Dollar Man knows the rules. Hogan could still be the first one eliminated on the Hulkamaniacs.
Well, whether he knew the rules or not, Jess, he's history. He's out of there. And now it's 4-3. Demolition screaming for the Hulkster to come over and make a tag, but he's in bad shape right now. As the Million Dollar Man continues the onslaught here. Hulkster really ran into a buzzsaw earlier on as the human wrecking machine really did a number on him. DiBiase runs into the boot and the tag is made.
And does Jake the Snake want the Million Dollar Man?
He wants him, and he wants him in a bad way. Look out, Irish whip in. Roseline in a 360 over the top and out. Goes Ted DiBiase.
And Roberts is taking it to the floor.
Look out. Right at the last second, he shoves off DiBiase. Tag made to Axe. And Demolition going to work.
Well, this is typical Demolition style. They don't do a lot of wrestling holds, but they can fight, and they're the best tag team in the business right now.
Certainly are. World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions. Gotta watch the count here. This Rosemont Horizon has gone bananas ever since we started, Jess.
Smash blasting DiBiase into the buckle.
Oh, right into his partner. And tag made to the Hulkster.
Now, what do you call this?
Called survival.
Oh, it's survival when your favorites do it. It's cheating when the other team does it.
I didn't say that.
Yes, you did. Look at this. Triple teaming in the center of the ring. Now, why won't the referee disqualify them?
That's the referee's prerogative.
Yeah, a little biased if you ask me, Gorilla. I mean, he fires Zeus out of here right at the get-go, and he's letting the Hulkamaniacs get away with murder.
Did not Zeus knock the referee down twice, Jess? You can't put your hands on the referee. I don't care whether you got a Z on the side of your head or not, that's not legal. That'll cost you the match. And I don't know, if Zeus were still out there, I'd have my doubts.
Well, if Zeus were still out there, Hogan wouldn't be.
That's perhaps true. Axe with an Irish whip now, duck underneath, look out. DiBiase with a nice elbow.
And that was a terrific desperation move there by the Million Dollar Man. Now it's a matter who can tag who here. DiBiase's been in the ring far, far too long. He's got to make a tag.
Fuji looks like he's upset because his powers of pain are not, well, now they're in there, the Warlord's out there.
And here you got a tag team confrontation. The powers of pain and demolition.
Fuji saying, yes, give it to him.
Legal tag to the Barbarian. And there's a little double team action. The same as happened a little earlier, Gorilla.
Well, nobody could do it any better than the Powers of Pain. Under the tutelage of Mr. Fuji. Fuji looking to put that WWF tag team title right in his
own
pocket.
Look at the strength here. I'll bet Axe has never been picked up like that before.
Beautiful shoulder breaker by the Barbarian. Look at it perched up there now. Waited a little bit too long to do that. Still four against three. But that could change in a hurry. As Axe is taking quite a hammering out there.
Whoa. Whoa.
What a clothesline. Oh, look at that from the outside. Mr. Fuji snatched the ankle of Axe. Did you see that? I suppose you didn't see that.
All I know is Axe got pinned, Gorilla.
But you didn't see how, right?
I don't have bifocals as good as yours.
Oh, boy.
So what? He got away with it, didn't he?
All's fair in love and war, right, Des?
Absolutely.
And in the Survivor Series.
Come here.
And with Mr. Fuji.
We're back to even Steven here, three against three. Hulkster looks like he's recuperated now from that earlier onslaught. Oh, what a clothesline. Hulk scooping up the Warlord. Not very often he's in that position.
Absolutely, I bet that's the first time in his career he's been slammed.
A little bit of a mismatch here. Of course, if he slaps that DDT on you, I don't care who you are. There's the quick tag to smash.
Quick tags by the Hulkamaniacs, and even the Warlord isn't going to put up with this punishment too much longer. And if he gets eliminated, it's going to be a tough position for the Million Dollar Team.
Look at this, a drop down by the Warlord, but didn't fool Smash. And Smash scoops him up. Oh, couldn't hold him. He got thumbed right in the eye.
Well, that's one way to stop yourself from being slammed, right, Gorilla?
I guess so. One
absolutely.
Of the, there's a lot of ways. That's a good one right there. Barbarian tag now, and Smash could be in deep trouble here. Barbarian made a cardinal mistake there, put his head down. And he got caught right in the middle of that move. Both teams making a lot of mistakes here, Jess.
Absolutely. Smash needs to tag. He's been in the ring too long now. He's got fresh troops over there, Hogan and Jake the Snake, and he's not making an attempt to get there.
Look at this, Million Dollar Man. Double axe handle to the back of the neck of Smash. What a knockdown, drag-out affair the Survivor Series is.
Wow, and look at the Million Dollar Man measuring him with those right hands.
Two count. Look at disappointment on the kisser of Mr. Fuji.
And this is a wear-down hold here, Gorilla. Reverse chin lock.
Got that knee planted right in the cervical area of the vertebrae there. That'll make you wish you were somewhere else. Reaching down, and as this capacity crowd tries to encourage, Smash, and he's on his feet now, but he should have went and made a tag, and he didn't.
He didn't make the tag, another big mistake. DiBiase looks like he's going up, Gorilla. Once he... Whoa, and he missed it.
He missed it, and he knocked the wind out of himself and hurt his arm at the same time.
Smash has got to tag. Why isn't he tagging, Gorilla? He's Cardinal hurt. Mistakes right there.
He's hurt, Jess. That was a tag made to the Warlord there.
Whoa!